People like to believe in fairy tales.
You ready?
Of course.
And you?
I believe that the characters we read about on the page end up being more real than the men who stand beside us. Say, Jack. Jack, can you hear me? Jack, I love you, Jack.
People need their history. They need to know that real men actually lived here.
I've grown accustomed to a great divide between what people believe and what I know to be real.
And how would you like him remembered?
There should be more horses, more soldiers.
Why are you doing this, Mrs. Kennedy?
There's more crying, more cameras.
This is making us look like barbarians.
What's wrong with you?
You don't have to do this.
I will march with Jack.
Freeze!
Alone, if necessary.
I'm not the First Lady anymore.
I lost track somewhere. What was real? Oh, his performance.
Allow me to write any of that.
No. Because I never said that.
Each evening, from December to December, before you drift to sleep upon your cot, think back on all the tales that you remember of Camelot. Ask every person if he's heard the story. And tell it strong and clear if he has not. That once there was a fleet.
People like to believe in fairy tales. Don't let it be forgot that for one brief, shining moment, there was a Camelot.